This is Peter. This is also Peter. And that's Eddie. And we're proud to be in the Street Rod Nationals here in Louisville. What a fantastic, outstanding show. We can't imagine what this is all about. It's mind-blowing. Absolutely mind-blowing, Barry.
But you guys are hot rodders, right? I mean, there's a lot of hot rodding going on in South Africa.
Yes. To put it into perspective, at our Nationals, we get 300 cars.
Do you really? 300 hot rods?
Yeah, so that kind of puts it into perspective. Yeah, so we're small fry, but big followers of the hobby. The most phenomenal thing is the friendship. You come here, we come from a totally different country, and we meet all these people, and it's like they're part of our family. It is so fantastic.
You're singing my song. I often talk about the community that we have, the friends that we have in the car hobby. You guys can come here and just fit in, just right away. Instant friendships.
Instant friendships. The hospitality is fantastic. You don't feel foreign or anything. You just fit in like normal, like friends you haven't seen for 3 months.
It's all this shared passion. And so we speak the same language, right?
It's a street rod disease.
And you guys build hot rods down there?
Yeah, I build hot rods down there for a living.
Really?
Yeah. And the difference is where you guys can go off the shelf and buy a panel or a fender or something, we have to make them.
Right.
If you can't make them, you throw the job away and start again.
Yeah.
And that's what it's all about.
So what does a Primo hot rod sell for in U.S. dollars in South Africa?
It varies on the actual, what I call the groceries on the vehicle.
Uh-huh.
In other words, all the billet stuff and that.
Yeah.
I'd say about $80,000.
Really?
Is the average.
Really? Okay. All right.
Which is not bad.
That's terrific. Do you have a lot of events to go to? A lot of clubs, a lot of car shows down in South Africa?
We have about 7 main car clubs.
Is that right?
And we have nationals every 2 years because our hobby is so small. But also, like a close-knit family, big friends, everybody shares their ideas and their plans and their new cars. Very good.
It's fantastic, buddy.
Thanks for being here.
Great to have you here. Okay.
You
All right, great, guys.
You know how I love these father and son stories.